हेलो चिल्ड्रेन, इन प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी हैव डिस्कस द एक्सरसाइज 14.1 अप टू क्वेश्चन नंबर 5. ओके, नाउ इन दिस लेक्चर आई विल सॉल्व अनदर क्वेश्चंस. नाउ सी हियर क्वेश्चन नंबर 6. अ रेक्टेंगुलर पीस ऑफ लैंड मेजर्स 0.7 किलोमीटर बाय 0.5 किलोमीटर. ओके, रेक्टेंगुलर पीस मीन्स 0.7 by 0.5 means one is length and one is breadth of this rectangular land. Each side is to be fenced with four rows of wires. What is the length of wire needed? Okay, so see here, for one row of wire, if you are wiring on a rectangular side, that means you have to use the length of perimeter of the rectangle. Okay, the wire should be equals to the length of the means to the perimeter of the rectangular land. Okay, but in this case it has been said that four rows of wire you have to be fenced. Okay, so for four rows, what you will do, you will find first of all the perimeter of the rectangle and then you will multiply it with four. That will give you the total length of the wire that is needed. That means length it is given 0.7, breadth it is given 0.5, and you know that perimeter is equals to how much? 2 L plus B. That means 2.7 plus 0.5. Okay, so that will be equals to 2 into 1.2, that is 2.4 kilometer. Means for one row you have to use 2.4 kilometer length of wire. So for four rows, the length of wire will be equals to 4 into perimeter. Okay, that means 4 into 2.4, okay, 9.6 kilometer. So that is your question number 6. Okay, now see here question number 7. Find the perimeter of regular hexagon with each side measuring 7.5. you know that hexagon has 6 sides. Okay, so perimeter of hexagon, the formula is already given, 6 into side. Okay, so 6 into side is given, that is 7.5. so that will be your answer. Solve this, that will be your answer. Clear? Next one, the lengths of two sides of triangle are 12 cm and 14 cm. The perimeter of triangle is 36 cm. Find the length of third side. Okay, so you know that the perimeter of triangle is equals to side plus side plus side. Okay, so see here, in this case 1 2 3 sides are given. Okay, two sides are given and one perimeter is given. Okay, so for finding the length of one side of triangle, the formula is, you will use perimeter minus side plus side. Okay, this will be your formula. Means what you have to do, you have to add the two side which is given and then you will subtract that sum of two side from the perimeter. Okay, so perimeter it is given 36 and your one side is 12 and another one is 14. So by solving this we will get, that is 10 centimeter. So third side, length of third side is equals to 10 centimeter. Okay, the perimeter of rectangular pentagon is 100 centimeter. How long is its each side? So you know that perimeter of pentagon is equals to, in pentagon there are 5 sides, okay, so it is equals to 5 side, 5 into side, and it is given perimeter is 100 centimeter, 100 centimeter perimeter is given, 5 into side. So for solving this, what you have to do, you will take 5 here, 5 is in multiplication, so if this will go on this side, it will become division, okay, so that will equals to 20, okay. So the side of pentagon will be equals to 20 centimeter. Like this way you have to solve this question, okay. Now see here, a piece of string is 30 centimeter long. What will be the length of each side if the string is used to form? Means you have to find the perimeter of all these shapes, okay. So for a square it will be 4 into 30, okay, means 4 into side, you know that. For an equilateral triangle, 3 into 30, and for regular hexagon it will be 6 into 30. So that will be your answer, okay. So children, do this 5 questions in your copy. Next 5 I will discuss in next lecture, okay. Thank you.